everyone. Today, I wanted to share with you about my school project, Create a Periscope.